my energy and under North Chakra, I've been telling you for years one day I would be reunited with my father. Put on some heartwarming.
So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duncans are up to. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! Operation goes south. I don't suppose there's a red wire and a blue wire. That would be too goddamn simple, right? Give me a minute. Okay, I've spoken to one of our explosive experts, and she says your best defusal strategy is to rotate the bomb's mirror system guide its lasers to destroy the blue data packets only. Leave the red ones up and running. If you destroy those, you're gonna make things a lot harder for yourself. intuition, sheer blind luck, throwing some heat stroke, and that's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.